Providing kids with educational opportunities can prove challenging over the summer months.
Mm-hmm. And that's where the Allen County Library fills the gap. And to tell us more about the library's summer learning program, we're joined by Stephanie Smith and Mara Honeywell. Good morning.
Good morning.
So Rob asked before we got started, how's it going? And you said, well, it's about to get a little crazy. You guys have been really busy.
And fun. And fun.
Lots of programs coming up this summer.
Yes. So our summer learning program runs June 1st through July 31st, and within that two-month period, we have over 2,100 programs.
2,100?
Yes, for all ages.
In 2 months. Yeah, I think that's a cool part, too, is that it's all ages. So talk about that a little bit. It's not just for the students. Yeah.
Right. One of the things that we know is that the best way to support kids is to have them be a part of a reading community. So when kids see their teenage neighbors or siblings reading, when they read with their parents, with any caring caregiver, grandparents, they benefit from that too. Mm-hmm. So as a part of supporting kids and their learning over the summer, we want to make sure that our whole community is engaged.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Oh, absolutely. And it's spread out over how many different branches are there?
We have 14 branches.
14 branches.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
So the good news is you can't use the excuse that, oh, there's not a library near me,
yeah,
at least here in Allen
County. Probably
there's,
is.
There's plenty.
It is very intentional that there is a library within a close distance, whether it's walking or driving, throughout our entire community. Yes, absolutely.
So can you give us a sneak peek into what some of the programs are like?
So we have, are you ready for a quick rundown?
Okay, I'm ready.
All right.
We are
doing Lego car racing,
ooh,
learning about all sorts of physics through that. We've got music programs, puppet shows. We have llamas coming to the library.
We're doing
ecology and honeybees. Lots of robots, because robots. For adults, we have musicians coming in to play in libraries all around the city, just kind of like In the Stacks is the name of the program. We're doing crafting programs, genealogy programs. Are you worn out yet?
No.
Keep them coming.
I really love the honeybee one because I just get kind of on a soapbox about honeybees and how important they are, and teaching kids and everybody about them is so huge.
It's such an important program. We've done this program in the past for children and for adults, and it's been really impactful. And so now we're doing it for teenagers because we know that teens get really into taking care of stuff, and we're hoping that this really ignites some fires.
Yeah,
oh, absolutely.
Talk about how important it is to keep their minds fresh in the summer, and again, going back to this whole theme here, not just the kids' minds, too.
Yeah, so, you know, if you are a child entering school for the first time next fall, we want to make sure that child shows up ready to learn on the first day with those skills. If you're going back to school, we want to make sure that you don't lose all of those skills over the summer months, so we want to make sure that learning is fun. So the theme of our summer learning program is Spark. It is science and poetry and arts and reading and knowledge, because learning is not just about books. Mm-hmm. And so when we talk about all these programs and the 9 tons of books we have giveaways, prizes,
wow,
you know, if you think about the full scope, we would have a summer learning program, but it wouldn't look like this without the generosity of the Fullinger Foundation and the Library Foundation and the Friends of the Library, who make all of these programs and all of these books possible for our community.
Of course, and all your hard work as well, too.
Right.
We have a lot of staff. We're really looking forward to this program. This is our holiday season at the library. This is a gift that we give to our community.
Mm-hmm. That's exactly how it
is. So real quick, we want to get in. Is there a cost for these programs, and do people need to sign up?
So library programs are free, and they're open to anybody in the community, whether or not you have a library card. So we really do encourage people to make this a part of their summer bucket list. To sign up, you can actually do that today online through our partner program, which is Beanstack. You can get ready to start reading, tracking your reading to earn prizes starting on June 1st. Or you can come into your library. We would love to see you. We'll give you the whole spiel. Get a calendar, plan out your summer, see where you're going to be heading.
Yeah, well, maybe the folks who don't have a card and are going to check it out might get one after this.
We hope.
Okay. You go, right?
Hope it all goes well. Thanks for coming on and sharing everything with us. Good luck to you.
Thank you. Good luck with the program.
You can sign up a child or the whole family at acpl.info/spark. We'll get all this on wayne.com for you a little bit later. We'll be right back.